सत श्री अकाल, सलाम अदाब। आप देख रहे हैं बूगल बॉलीवुड। वेल, कोरोना वायरस के चलते और क्वारंटाइन पीरियड के चलते जहां हर कोई सेलिब्रिटी अपने अपने फैंस को अवेयरनेस दे रहा है, अपने अपने फैंस को सेलिब्रिटीज जागरूक कर रहे हैं कोरोना वायरस के लिए और क्या क्या प्रिकॉशंस लेनी है, ये भी बहुत सारे सेलिब्स बता रहे हैं। वहीं बॉलीवुड की देसी गर्ल यानी प्रियंका चोपड़ा भी इसी काम में जुट चुकी हैं। प्रियंका चोपड़ा ने रिसेंटली एक लाइव चैट शेयर की है WHO से, यानी कि वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के डॉक्टर टेड्रोस और मारिया वैन के साथ। एक लाइव चैट जो है वो शेयर की है और अपने फैंस के जो क्वेश्चंस थे वो भी उसमें क्लियर किए हैं। वहीं निक जोनस का एक कंसर्न था, उन्होंने वो भी शेयर किया है इस वीडियो में। उन्होंने इस वीडियो को अपने सोशल मीडिया पर पोस्ट किया है और आपको बता दें कि इसमें उन्होंने क्वेश्चन पूछा है जो कि उनके पति निक के द्वारा था, कि निक जो है एक वन टाइप डायबिटिक है और PC जो है यानी कि प्रियंका चोपड़ा आस्मा पेशेंट्स हैं, तो इनमें वो क्या क्या प्रिकॉशन लें जो कि उन्हें कोरोना वायरस से थोड़ा प्रोटेक्ट कर सकती है। तो उनके आंसर भी है, आप इन पर जो है नजर डाल सकते हैं। वहीं इसके अलावा उन्होंने ये भी पूछा था कि जो इंडिया ने 21 डेज का लॉकडाउन किया है, क्या ये इनफ है? जो भी बाकी कंट्रीज की गवर्नमेंट्स कर रही हैं, क्या इतनी चीजें इनफ है? सो इन सब के आंसर्स दिए हैं उन्होंने इस वीडियो में, तो आप उनके सोशल मीडिया पर जाके इस वीडियो को देख सकते हैं। थोड़ी सी झलक हम आपको यहाँ पर भी दिखा देते हैं।
Of people to send in questions, and I would love to address a few of them. The first one is from my husband, who's here. I would love to introduce both of you to him. That's Dr. Tedros and Hello. Dr. Maria.
Hello.
How are you?
Hi, Nick.
Sorry,
how are you?
Your live stream here.
Yes.
Doing well. We're staying inside. We've been kind of locked down for 2.5-3 weeks almost now. But I'll make my question quick. I'm a type 1 diabetic, she's asthmatic, and for both of us, I think we were concerned and had some fears early on about just being exposed and what the effects would be for us. So for other type 1 diabetics or diabetics type 2 as well, or people that have asthma or any other...
Or are immunocompromised.
What extra precautions should they take? And for me, what should I do to be just conscious of the effects that COVID-19 might have?
So what we know from cases that have been occurring across the globe is that there are certain people who are more at risk for developing severe disease. And those are individuals who have diabetes, they're individuals who have cardiovascular disease, have chronic respiratory disease, have cancer. And so these are people, and people of advanced age, so people who are over the age of 60. So we need to ensure that you can limit your exposure, your potential exposure to this virus as much as you can. So taking the measures that you just said of staying home for a couple of weeks is a good one. But we need other people who don't have those chronic conditions and who are younger to also help you, because every single person who prevents themselves from getting infected prevents somebody else who could potentially be in a vulnerable category from getting infected. And I think if the one message we could get across to young people across the globe is that, as Dr. Tedros has said, you are not invincible. And we have seen that there are people with underlying conditions who are more at risk for severe disease and for dying, but we also see young people too, admitted to ICU. So it isn't just for the old people, isn't just a disease that will kill people who have underlying conditions. Everybody is at risk. It's a new disease. So you taking extra precautions to prevent yourself from being exposed is good. And if you are out, make sure you do the same. You do the five, which is this campaign that we just launched with FIFA. You wash your hands. Hands is the first one.
Okay. 20 seconds, wash your hands, take
wash
the time.
Your hands, the elbow.
Sneeze or cough into the elbow.
Don't touch your face. Everyone touches their face.
Then the distance.
The distance.
Physical and distance. The feeling. Check how you're feeling.
That's right.
If you have problems, you know, temperature, fever, and so on, then
stay home. And really,
five.
That's right, those are the five things you need to do. If you have any trouble breathing, if you get sick very, very quickly, call your doctor immediately and go seek healthcare. But always make that phone call first so that they can expect you coming in.
Great.
Got it.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank
for
you.
The question.
Thank you.
Thanks,
thank you. Very nice to see you.
वेल, प्रियंका चोपड़ा का ये बहुत ही अच्छा एक स्टेप था अपने फैंस को अवेयर करने के लिए, और जो असली प्रिकॉशंस हैं, क्योंकि बहुत सारे र्यूमर्स जो हैं सोशल मीडिया पर आ रहे हैं कोरोना वायरस के चलते, सो जो असली प्रिकॉशंस लेनी है, जो असली चीज़ें हैं, वो प्रियंका चोपड़ा ने इस वीडियो के जरिए अपने फैंस के साथ शेयर की है। आई होप आपको भी ये वीडियो जो है बहुत ही हेल्पफुल रहेगा। सो दैट्स ऑल फॉर नाउ। फॉर मोर अपडेट्स की वॉचिंग बूगल बॉलीवुड।